Huh? Hey, y'all, this is Stormy. We down here at Taco Bell, you know, with an episode we just taped out there. But guess what? I come outside and I run into some small town bitches. And that's what they told me their name was. So I said, can I interview you? And they said, yeah. Because the girl from Taco Bell was out here smoking. And they was like, no, you ain't supposed to have no smoke break. So, she said they some small town bitches and you ain't supposed to be outside smoking. Why?
Because customer service is number one.
That's right.
If you're not giving good customer service, then you don't need to be here.
So do you believe that the customer is always right?
Correct.
Absolutely. I work at a Dollar Tree.
Even when Big Mac is $1.99 and they come in with a dollar saying, hey, because you, come on up, we ain't going to block the lineup. If they came out talking about, hey, I only got a dollar, but I'm the customer, and y'all supposed to feed me.
But prices are as marked.
Okay, so
there
the customer.
There is a difference between giving customer service and cheating yourself.
Right.
So
right.
We will smile and be polite and say, I am sincerely sorry, but that's the way it is.
Prices are as marked.
So what's this about the small town bitches you was telling me about?
Amity, Ohio.
Amity. Oh, that's like Amityville. That's some scary
shit.
I hear
that a lot, but I swear to God, it starts at the bottom of a hill. And it ends like 500 feet at the top of the hill. We have one general store, two churches, and a fucking pig farm. That's all we got.
That's what's up.
That's the shit right there.
And we're going to come to Amity to your McDonald's and see what's really happening.
We don't have any McDonald's.
Huh?
I work further north.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, y'all go to YouTube tomorrow and just type in search. Small town bitches.
Small town bitches.
And I'm going to make you famous.
Now see, small town bitches still want dick and pussy same as everybody else.
Damn. Church. Thank you, ladies. Have a nice one, y'all.